Yeah, the lag is horrible. I think that people with so much lag, I think they just need a little bit more time to think. They're not the smartest and they're not the fastest, let's say that. They just need those extra frames to think.